What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing a kind of a rainbow throw up thing, and it's really easy to do actually. So let's just go ahead and get started. So what I'm doing is I'm just doing a bunch of blocks. Like, honestly, it does not matter how you do it. It could be neat or messy. I don't know how you want to do it, but I am just placing blocks, white concrete, wherever. And honestly, it doesn't have to be perfect. Just make sure that it is a little bit. It can be six, because there's six colors in. There's a freaking plane. Let me wait. I almost done. I'm doing a detail here. Okay, so it could be six things long, six blocks long, because the six colors in the rainbow. Or it can be a little bit longer, over six. But I just did a little bit over six. So I'm just placing all the colors down right now. And you just want to start to build it first. So red, of course, is the first color of the rainbow. So you just want to build up to like where you want it. And honestly, it's all up to you, up to where you want it to get it. So like, to make an arch, you have to make it like a block, place a block, and then just like two. So this is how I do it. I just place like two blocks facing up, and then a block on. Okay. So okay, this is confusing, but anyways, you guys can just see how I did it. And so that's what I did first. I had to make sure that I got it actually like to the same thing, because it was actually really confusing.
Okay, so I'm just finishing up right now doing my thing. I just need to do my cloud first, because of course you need the cloud to meet the rainbow. So again, it could be six or more than six, but I just did a little bit more over six. So of course, once you are done doing your rainbow, meet up the rainbow with the cloud. So I'm just adding a little bit more, because I wanted it to look fluffy, because you know how some clouds look fluffy and some do not. But anyways, enough about the clouds. I need to meet this up, and I need to do all these other colors. You guys, make sure it's meet up, by the way, once you're done with the red. That's why you have to do the red first, to make sure it looks how you want it to be. All right, you guys, so this actually took me not as long as I expected it to be, but anyways, this is how it turned out. I think it turned out pretty good. So right now I'm just going to get a water bucket, and because we are going to be doing a rainbow puke thing, so I'm just going to cut out two rows and do it until you get to over there, the other side. Okay, so now I'm just gonna add the water to where I think it should go. Hopefully it mixed it. Yes, it did. Okay, so now I'm gonna add another little waterfall right here. And there it is, you guys. Let me know in the comments down below what you think. Let me know what you think about it. I think it looks pretty cool. Okay, so now we're gonna head to the back of the rainbow, and we are gonna do a cloud. So this is the part where you have to do your good face skills thing in Minecraft. I'm not a professional, but I'm good. Alright, so I think it looks kind of good. Let me add another block here, because it looks kind of funky.
Don't cry.
So now we are going to head to the bottom because I need to add another block. Okay, but for real now, go ahead to your inventory and look for black concrete because we are going to be trying to make eyes. Now, eyes aren't that hard to make. You just have to go to the center and pick out two spots. So there we go. There are our eyes. And now we're going to get some pink concrete. And we're going to do two little dots. What do you think? If it looks good, and then just keep on digging and turn it into a mouth. So this is our mouth, you guys. And I made this pink because it's supposed to look like a tongue, right? But when you actually look like it, it looks like vomit. So I actually ended up turning this blue and kind of flowing into the water so it looks like rainbow vomit. But anyways, you guys, you can do it however you want. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.